Hi and welcome to my first hiking video. Today we're at Sprague Pond here in beautiful Fitchburg, Maine. I'm trying this out to see if there's any interest in following me along on my different adventures. So let's get started. But first, let's... Okay, now that we're properly winterized myself, it's time to head on out and find out what's just beyond those trees. Stay tuned. Again, and we didn't make it very far, but that's okay because I just want to stop and enjoy Mother Nature, enjoy everything, all the gifts that she has to show us. One thing I wanted to highlight was the snowshoes. Usually in the summertime, by now I would be running around the trails trying to get done as fast as I can because of bugs, the heat, the humidity. But getting out in the wintertime is actually perfect. Because there's none of those things. And as long as you layer correctly, you're good to go. Also, with the snow on the ground, it's easier to transverse into areas that normally you wouldn't go. I'm not gonna be silly or daredevilish and try to climb up these rocks like I might have done when I was younger, but just to be here next to them and enjoy their beauty, it's absolutely divine. Let me know what you think. To Sprague Pond. It is absolutely gorgeous. There's nobody out here. Used my trusty L.L. Bean snowshoes to get out here. And I'm in complete bliss. This is where I find my happiness. In the comments below, would you go ahead and share where you find your happiness? Where do you go to feed your soul? This, to me, is heaven on earth. And I'm happy to share it with you. Let's keep moving though. Maybe there's something more.